Take our lead. Let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
Quite often the fat loss from practicing Murph will translate into an improved time because it is a bodyweight workout. It is a great fat burner and can help to create a solid foundation for other CrossFit movements, like burpees, box jumps, cardiovascular work, and general fitness. 31 January 2020.
Let's help you make your mark.
The Murph WOD is a hero workout named after Navy Lieutenant Michael Murphy, explains Blake Shutterly, a CrossFit coach at Neo 5th in NYC. It is one of the most difficult workouts you will ever do. Most hero workouts are. They're not only physically challenging but also mentally challenging. 20 June 2019.
Let's help you make your mark.
Strict pull-ups will take you even longer to battle through. For most people, Murph becomes a push-up workout, because they aren't ready for how quickly their chest will wear down. Much like the pull-ups, don't attempt big sets early. 20 May 2019.
Make your mark. Take our lead.
Pick one move to tack onto the end of your workout and see what it feels like, not to mention how long it takes to do 50 push-ups, 20 pull-ups or 100 squats. Because that's the killer, that's the part of Murph that makes it so challenging, is the volume of these movements, Heilig says.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.